Hello viewers, this is TPS. In this video you are going to see about selection of top articles and its importance. How to select these top articles? To select these top articles you have to follow some of the following steps. The TOR. Just you go into Google Scholar. Once after enter into this Google Scholar, in the left hand side corner you can see my profile. Just you click on this my profile, that will take it into next page. There you can see a search column. There you have to type a discipline. Here I have typed medicinal chemistry as a discipline. Like that you can type any kind of discipline, no issue. Just you type the discipline and you give search. Once after giving search, it will take it into the next page. That page is about top profiles. Those who are having top profiles under this medicinal chemistry disciplines. Okay, this top profile created based on their citation. Take this particular author, name is Robert. His citation is 2,08,650, right? So based on the citation, you can see other authors. Here I am choosing first author to explain how to collect top articles. Okay, just you click author name, that will take it into this particular page, that is the author profile. There you can see this author, where from, and the author is doing research when onwards. Here you can see in this nearby year, from 1996 onwards, he is in this research field and he is author of Goodman and Gilman, and his citation is 2,08,650 and his H index is 234, right? Now, how to select top articles? To select the top articles, it's very simple. Just you click this here, that will take it into this particular page. There you can see the year. Here is 2020. The current year, what kind of research the author is publishing and where he is publishing. These two things you will get it. Here I am choosing first two papers for explanation. First paper is published in Journal of Biological Chemistry and second paper is published in Cell, right? Just I am clicking this Journal of Biological Chemistry. The journal impact is just 4.2. And next one is what I said, Cell. Impact factor is 38.6. So this impact is indicating that the author research and its impact. What kind of research he is doing and where he is publishing his paper. If you are collecting these kind of top articles from this top profile and started reading those papers, that will give you an idea what kind of research is going in this current research field and where you are standing and how you have to approach this research field. If you are taking here this medicinal chemistry as a discipline, in this medicinal chemistry discipline, what kind of research is going in current? How you can update? To update yourself, you have only choice that you have to collect the top articles from the top profile. That articles helps a lot while reading. You have to read the paper, you will get it an idea how you can proceed further to do your research. This particular video is aiming to how to collect the top articles from top profile. That is the intention actually to create this video. I hope this video really helpful to you to how to collect the top article and how you can enhance your research, right? So my next video is about how to update Google Scholar and or CID, that means ORSheet, right? So thanks for watching. I hope that the video is having definitely a impact. So if you feel the video is having impact, like my video, and those who are in really in need, share my video. Finally, click the bell button. By that you will subscribe my video. Once you subscribe, whenever I am updating the video, you will get immediately. Once again, thanks for watching.